Cool Invents here, and today I'm going to be covering my soccer ball and cleats in rubber bands. It's going to be epic.
Here's the soccer ball. Here's the two packs of rubber bands. I didn't open one because I didn't know if we'd need it. And here are my cleats. Let's do this! Okay, this looks pretty good right now, okay? I'm not gonna do any more time lapses because it's just gonna make the video way too long. I'm just gonna do the rest by myself. It looks pretty good. It'll be better in a few minutes, in a few hours, days, I don't know, whatever.
Hey guys, so the ball's done. It's looking pretty good. Now we need to go move on to the cleats. So I'm actually gonna put them on. I already tried putting the rubber bands on. It doesn't work. You don't fit into them when the rubber bands are already on it. So yeah, I'm gonna put them on and then do it.
Okay, so I have my cleats on and we're ready to go.
So as you can see, I finished. Look at how they look. They look amazing. Well, this one does. Look at the difference. Oh, that looks the same, yeah. Looks pretty good. Okay, on to the next cleat.
Okay, so I finished my cleats, and I finished my friend's too, but he's not wearing cleats, but they still look pretty cool. And we're gonna start playing around with him.
Okay, we're gonna start off with a few simple passes. Oh my god, this feels so weird.
Let's slick shot it. Second. Oh, shoot. He doesn't know how to swing shot. Okay, I saw. This is so hard to do. Okay, move. Here. Shootout. First to three wins, and this ball and that tree are the posts. Let's do this. He's going first.
Yes.
Okay, for the grand finale, my friend is going to rainbow into the air, and I'm going to volley it into the goal. It's going to be epic.
This is the epic rainbow volley.
Yeah! Done. Like, look at these things popping. Okay, it's broken. Yeah. Okay, so it's pretty much broken right now. So I'm just gonna chuck this over there. And if you like this video, subscribe for more content. And yeah, we're done.